So what's up everybody, in this video I show you how to factory reset and wipe all the data from your MacBook Air or Pro and macOS Big Sur is installed on my PC. This is actually reinstall your macOS and then fresh start like a newborn MacBook. So let's see the video step by step. I see you how to done it easily. Thank you so much. Keep watching the video. Bye bye.